It was a packed house at the Borough Council chamber last night with more than 100 people, mostly State College Borough residents, to hear presentations and voice their opinions about plans for a natural gas distribution pipe to run right through their Highlands neighborhood. After over 4 hours, the council unanimously passed a vote that opposes the new pipeline route and asked for permit denial and negotiation between Penn State, Columbia Gas, and the borough. The decision came after presentations by Penn State and Columbia Gas to show why they chose the route and various safety measures, but many council members were not satisfied.
So am I to understand that we can stop a route under a street for technical reasons, but we can't stop a route under a street if the construction there poses a dire danger to the health and safety of the residents?
President of Columbia Gas, Mark Kempick, said that he understood where the residents were coming from.
We are taking these extra efforts because we have seen that the public is concerned about this. We believe this is just like all of our other pipelines in State College. It is safe provision of clean, efficient natural gas service.
And more than 30 borough residents also got the opportunity to speak their opinion. Prospect Avenue resident Javen Briggs, who we heard from last week, presented a petition with nearly 300 signatures and comments and asked the council if they were willing to fight for their community members.
Are you willing to say to your constituents that our lives are only worth a couple of newly paved streets? You are faced with questions of morality and fundamental rights. We are counting on you to make the right decision, protect your community, and stop this pipeline.
The borough now has to vote on whether or not to approve a right-of-way permit for Columbia Gas to construct the pipeline. State law says that public utilities have a legal right to occupy public rights. So for borough residents opposing the pipeline, this may be a tough battle. In State College, I'm Kelly Rule for the Center County Report.